Ain't no need to worry what the night is gonna bring. Hey, it will be all over in the morning. Oh, ain't no need in worrying what the night is gonna bring, 'cause it will be all over in the morning.
On today's show, we have a junior out of North Little Rock named Ricky Wade. He is a 2016 Spring Initiate of the Phi Mi Alpha Symphonia Fraternity of America Incorporated, all hail. And he's also the director of the YVP, YR Voices of Praise Choir. Can you tell us a little bit more about yourself and, I guess, YVP?
Well, I've been in music all of my life with my dad and my mom, both being musicians. And it's funny how, you know, how I came to take over, not came to take over YVP, but how it happened, because I knew before I got here, I was saying, like, I want to start a group. I want to be over something, you know. I didn't know that it was a choir, and I didn't know I was coming here to, you know, get under the previous director, to get under Spud and to learn from him and stuff like that. Like, I didn't plan on coming here and taking over YVP, not as soon as I did.
So not too long ago, your choir went you guys competed in a competition and you guys won. Can you tell us more about that?
Well, what happened was it was based on the amount of votes that you received. And so we pushed and pushed and pushed for people here and people really everywhere, everyone that we knew, to vote for us to open for Anthony Brown in Norfolk, Virginia. And we pushed and we won, and we went there and we sung. It was a great experience, and Anthony Brown, they did amazing. It was great.
So Ricky, so you know Steven Spud Howard, you know, he's a huge name on campus, and he has some national attention he gained from Sunday's Best. You're constantly being compared to him. How does that make you feel?
It keeps me on my toes because he's such a great singer, such a great minister. You know, he took this choir to another, like, a higher level. It just makes me, you know, being compared to him, it's just like, you know, I gotta keep up with what he did, and I have to, my challenge is to take it higher, to do more, you know. So that's how I take that whole deal of being compared to Spud.
Okay, so taking that challenge, do you feel that in your first year, have you taken it up a notch?
Yes, I feel like just the fact that I was able, you know, to come in and, you know, everybody to be on board with me, I think that was, you know, the first step, because one of my biggest fears, this is silly, but one of my biggest fears was, you know, once I took over, the next rehearsal, I was gonna call the rehearsal and nobody was gonna show up. And so that didn't happen. You know, people still, it's because they love YVP, and they know, I know what's supposed to be happening and how it's supposed to go. So yeah.
What's the next move for your choir?
Well, Arch, I wrote a song, and I really think that it's a cool, you know, cool song, cool vibe to it. And I really think that it'll reach a lot of people if we can get this out. And so over the summer, me and my officers, we're gonna be planning stuff, getting stuff together. And that's gonna be one of the topics that we talk about, because I feel like it could, the single, it'll be a single. And I think it could really be a good thing to do. Like,
man, it was a pleasure having you on the spotlight today, and we definitely want to make sure, you know, people can check out your music. So whenever that comes out, just let us know.
Yes,
we'll definitely share it.
Definitely.
All right, thank you. Yes.